I'm back with another video. Call of Duty back on this bullshit. So you know this video had to get made. Today I'm gonna be talking about the prime example of how they gonna make these over-the-top mythic weapons, gold skins, purple skins, and all this. But when it comes down to free-to-play players, they give you shit like this. Have to take that moment of silence for all the people who understand that this game is really catered to people who spend money. I mean, they making my job so easy, because at first I was a supporter of the game, and now I'm an unbiased supporter of the game, which means I'm calling out everything. I'm gonna tell y'all, it's hard to find things right, but it's easy to spot things wrong. You gotta do all of this work, play all of these matches, do all of this just for this. But then they'll turn around and create a gun that literally drop media, shoot rockets, and all this animation, and give you skins that have wristwatches when you pay. Call me what you want, but sit back and think about that for a second. Compare that to something else that's paid for.